And welcome back to Chrono Trigger. It's been a little bit, so time to do some more Chrono Trigger. Just checking all my stuff, alright, before I get into this, but it looks good. Alright, so last time, we defeated Hecran in the near the town of Medina, and, we came back to the mainland through a whirlpool. Hello, cat. Oh no. Yeah, she's so worried. I thought you were supposed to be executed. Stop scaring me like that. Nah, Mom. Don't believe everything you hear on the news. They're totally lying. Exaggerations. How about a snooze? Yeah, you know, one bed, two girls. Just a nap, you know, just a nap. Anyway, we got magic from, well, we went to the end of time, because, you know, you can't travel through time and portals with more than four people. I think I need to go back to the castle. Or no. Oh, no. We need to go to the past? Yeah. Because, in Medina Village, we found out that, however, there's something, one more thing I'm going to do before I go. We found out that there's the Magus was the guy who summoned Lavos into being, I guess. And, obviously, as we saw in the future, he destroys the world in 1999, and so now we pretty much are gonna go to the past to try and stop him. And so we had to come to the present to get back to the past. Or I guess we could go through it by, back to the end of time. How many silver points do I need for this again? 40? You don't have enough points? Well, fuck you too. Well, I know exactly what to do to remedy this situation. Wait for it. Huh! There's a reason why I'm doing what I'm doing. Once again, I can't really say anything until later on in the game. Anyway, so for fun, we're gonna beat up Gato for a little bit. And by beat up, I mean just like hit him once. I'm so strong now. There's damn silver points. I can't just go again? No? They call me Gato! I have metal joints! Beat me up and earn 15 silver points! Luca's like, stop fucking up my invention! It's like, do you know how long it took me to make? You're just beating it up? I think that's enough points. Wrong spot. Please tell me I have enough now. Oh geez, okay, Y, A, surprise, left arm, right arm. Okay. Here goes. Oh shit! Ha! didn't even get that far and I fucked up. I was just like, wait a minute, which one is surprise and which one's laugh? Whatever. I'll just go beat up Gato a couple more times. I'm sorry, that was funny to me because I was so pumped and then I was like, I got this. Fuck up in the first, like, the first one. So why is laugh? A is surprise. Yeah, give me that shit, Gato. Luca, couldn't you just, like, tweak him to where he just gives it to me instead of us having to constantly beat him up? Looks like he has a Pokeball in his stomach. Overkill. Blah, 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 blah. So that's 30 points. One more time should be enough. I wonder if his name is Gato and he has metal joints, and if you beat him up, you'll get 15 silver points. Oh! Oh, wait, I never knew you can run out before he finished talking. I wonder if he actually gave it to me. Hey, do you tell me? I have 56? Jesus Christ, no. Okay, wow, alright, that's kind of like speedrunner-y. I'll take it. Yeah. What's up, not Kefka? Laugh. No, for real, that is Kefka's laugh, if you didn't know. They just sped it up a little bit, I think. Okay, Y is laugh, A is surprise. Good God. Start when you hear the signal, and action. Okay. And it gets progressively faster. Laugh, surprise. I'm sure doing Y a lot. It's almost like he's mocking me from last time. Okay then. The clone. Oh, you mean like one of those things that's wandering around the castle? God, someone needs to really investigate that place. Anyway, whatever. That's important you get that because later on, yeah, you will want it. You don't need it, but it's totally optional, but you will definitely want it. Actually, yeah. So, I think we have to go to the past now. And it is not that way. Is that that? No. Oh, you're gonna ring your bell. Go ahead. Go for it. Summoning more monsters is not going to save you. Almost like fucking Robin Hood over here, shooting three arrows at one, or bolts, I guess, at the same time. Can I sneak through this? Yeah. Back to the past we go. Hey, I wanted to go to the past, motherfucker. Well, look, such good guide you are. No. No. Hell no. It's gotta be this one. Oh no. Am I fucking blind? Where is the past? Oh, is it at... Like, it's at the fair, and I just totally fucking forgot. That's right, that one takes you to the future. When you run away to this one. Goddamn. I don't play this game for 2 days, and my memory just goes to shit. I'm such an idiot. Whatever, you guys were destined to die today. No! Damn it! No! Oh, god damn. I don't know what I'm doing. Apparently I want to fight stuff. Ah, my memory's terrible. Get him away. Okay, so I came to the right place, I just didn't do the right thing. There we go. And it's funny because, like, no one comes up here and, like, you know, wants to see what's going on since this fair is going on and sees that portal there. Have incidents of, like, children and old elderly people being warped into the fucking future, post-apocalyptic future. Yes. This is where I've been trying to go. We gotta stop mages from summoning Lavos, goddammit. Look, they even cheered when they came out of the portal, because they're like, yeah, you fucking picked the right one. I have something for you. No, I don't. Here, Cyclone. That's what I thought. Got anything cool now? Probably not. Nope. Oh, it's just me. Mysterious, weird-looking guy who just came out of nowhere. The legendary hero has finally appeared. The legendary hero has finally appeared. He just arrived a moment ago to meet the king. Okay. So as you can see, things have things have definitely transpired since we were last here. King's hurt. The battle is against mages has been going on, and I guess the king got involved and got hurt. Give me that money. And the legendary hero is back. So he quit fighting because the heroes came up? Cyrus must have sent the boy to us. Hey, I know you're almost dead, but can you talk to me?
Oh, Crono, I've let down my kingdom. Since we cannot locate Cyrus, our sole hope rests on a boy who has the hero's medal. He searches the southern continent for the sword who can defeat mages.
Oh. You don't mind if I take this, do you? Nah, whatever, it's trash. Okay, so that's kind of what's going on. The king was fighting, almost died, and then the hero showed up? How convenient. One guy said he was a brat. I don't know what that means, but... Yeah, the bridge was, like, the main, like... Holy shit, people are dead. He has three fierce warriors. There's a food storage. That's okay, we don't need it. All hell is breaking loose. Just making sure I didn't miss anything. What are you asking me? Hey, come on now. Okay, well, we get something's going on. People are getting fucked up at the bridge. Maybe this is there, or is... troops are there, or whatever. We're gonna go check it out. It kind of seems like a like really quick plot point, but it's just that everyone at the castle's just all fucked up from fighting. Oh yeah, and the hero appeared or whatever. So let's go check it out. What's going on here? Our rations have run out. Have supplies from Guardia Castle arrived yet? Food supplies. He's our only hope. I don't know. Probably not. I don't know who this guy is. Oh. Okay, so they're asking for food. I guess we go back to Guardia Castle now. I need to stop using my joystick. Damn. It's like so innate of me to want to use the joystick. It just doesn't translate well with 8-directional, you know, D-pad capabilities. Yeah, I know that. What? My brother, he's... That's what you get for thinking you're the only ones fighting for your country. Men are such fools. Whatever, lady. Wait! What now? Take this with you. You got one piece of beef jerky. And a power tab. And tell that fool, better come back alive. I don't know, I just imagine the chef having a gruffled voice like that. Yeah, good, well... Hey, dude, I know you're trying to, like, take care of the king who's, like, gravely wounded and all, but you gave us one piece of beef jerky to bring to the front lines. That's not rations. Well, time to go deliver the bad news. Oh shit, now there's even more fucked up people. Mere mortals can I expect? In the time it took us to run to the castle, everyone got their ass kicked. Hey man, I have bad news. Yeah, this is all you get, one strip. Food rations, the cookie has saved us all. No, I think he's killed you. I think you're dead anyway. What's going on here? They're breaking through our defenses. The square table. Oh, hey, thanks. Is that your gold helm? Because you're the only one I see with one. Ah, oh, damn. Wrong button. Yes. Well, let's do it. Come on! It's not like staying back there is any good. The only food rations are one piece of beef jerky. Give him a taste, dude. Okay. Actually. Oh God! What? Okay. Did nothing to him, and it healed Ozzy. Will ice kill you? Okay, ice fucking works. Jesus Christ. A little bit tougher than I remember. Alright. Have some lightning. Marl, since you got ice, then kill. Luca, you're on healing duty. Oh. Maybe you can't do damage now. Ozzy needs help! Those wimps are stronger than I thought! Think of a good Ozzy voice. I just got Ozzy Osbourne stuck in my head.
Oh, seems I misjudged you.
not even going to attempt it.
You're through!
Fuck off, skeletons. Fire. I hope it doesn't heal these things. You wouldn't think so, because in most games, undead are weak to fire. No, I guess it's just antipode. There we go.
Ozzy needs help! Trap! That's it! Now you're finished!
Oh, shut up! Don't threaten him! Now look what you did.
Don't cry, little kids! Soon there will be no more tears!
One of these is weak to magic, and the other is... Let's try fire. Okay. That works.
Doom, 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 doom!
Ow. Holy fuck. Aura. Oops. Aura whirl. 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 I'll keep Luke on the offense. I don't remember what the order is and which parts you're supposed to kill him. I do know that I seemingly remember that, yeah, if you kill the head first and the body's last, the body does like a devastating attack. No, don't kill her. Okay. Okay, fire heals him. Maybe it's just physical attacks from now on. Fucking look like it hurts. He sucks you in his rib cage and then stabs you with his ribs. Luca. Shoot, Luca. Well, at least he's pretty fucking predictable. Picks one person, does that little thing. I'm gonna fucking go for it. Antipode! It might fucking heal him, but oh well. No, it just does a fuck ton of damage. MP Buster. Okay, yeah. So when the top part dies, he does MP Buster, which is whatever. But the bottom part dies, and he does a fucking, like, raw, like, damage attack. Does a lot of damage, and practically kills everyone, I think. I mean, my memory is terrible, as I have already proved, but, speed. Luca. Magic. Maul. Power. Crono. That works. Damn right you did. Yeah, guys, I know. You don't have to refer to me in third person. I'm right here. Okay, whatever. No dialogue changes, but they don't give me anything, so I'm out of here. Let's go. See, earlier you couldn't come down to the southern part of the continent. Because that war was going on. The hero has appeared. Why do all you maids look alike? Thanks a lot. It's locked. Unlock it. Where's Sir Cyrus? I don't give a shit. Give me the tab. Are you a Naga? Clear your conscience, the end of the world's coming. No, fuck you. I'm pretty sure it's not gonna happen. I just killed that giant monster that was obliterating the army. Energy will dissipate if you use your slash attack. There's a bounce. What? Do I have to? Sure. Goblins with huge hammers burn their weapons, they're pussycats. Oh, yeah. R&R? Like anybody could fucking rest. With all these people getting wasted because they think the end of the world's coming. None running around the bar. Of all places trying to convert people. Hey, the end of the world's coming. Pray and forgive your sins. Hey, no problem, cause like, I'm the mythical explorer. Good match, eh, Chief? With that said, I'll go grab a bite before I go. No. I didn't flee from anybody, I kicked his ass. Hey, Toma. Talk to me. Hey, how have you been? You pay my tab, I'll let you in on some stuff. How about it? Yeah. I know the deal. This is only my second time 400 years in the past, but I got it. Oh, gee, thanks. Asshole. These people think they're doing me a favor with this information, but little do they know I'm from the future. Oh, that's sad. Can I take this? I'm going to. Later. Did I save? Listen, ain't got nothing going on. I'm gonna put on this armor, fight that stupid mages. Don't overdo it. Whoa, this guy overdid it. You should go tell him. Can I have this? Yeah. Nothing like finding random rare items on the floor. Gold suit. Oh, you can actually sell some good shit. Awesome. I'll take one, take a couple of these. Real question is, how many times I'm going to hit Y when I mean to hit X for the rest of this playthrough? Who has the lowest defense? You. Get that. Oh, neither of you can wear that. Girls can wear the blaze. That's fine. Someone should check on that guy that collapsed. Toma, you're here again? Can't believe the legendary hero is a naughty runt, Tata. Or Tata. A soda? I don't believe that's what you're drinking at all. Go get more money. I sure were an ugly frog, hardy har. I think I'm starting to get an idea what's going on. My son's the legendary hero. It must have been all that oatmeal, and I think I'm his father. And I myself am such a failure. My grandson's a brave hero. That's from my side of family. No. I'm gonna marry Tata. If only I had some jerky. What a great meal I could make. Okay. Oh. Asshole. Jeeps! Tricked me. Dash through this without having to fight anything. Damn it. Of course, as soon as I say that, you know, it's almost like a fucking cue. Oh, I see. Okay, fine. Here, have some lightning, fucking frog. Yeah, no frogs for you to eat and recover your health, you fucking snake. Guess he's a snake eater. That's two. Oh, you already have the magic scarf. Alright, I know I have two of them. What happened? Okay. My bad.
Who's there?
Hey, frog.
Tis thee, Crono. Thou art here to practice thy skill in swordplay?
I got bad news.
What? The king has been injured? I see. Is nary a thing I can't do. Please be on thy way. The hero I am not. I can do not.
Are you trying to rhyme, frog?
Well,
now frog's depressed.
Oh! What?
What do you mean stop it? I didn't do anything. Hey, come back! Almost got me. Well, so Frog's depressed. He's depressed about the king being hurt, and he's depressed he's not the hero, and some kids running around thinking he's the hero, and so there's only one thing to do in a time like this, and that's go find the legendary sword that the kid's looking for. I think it's here. Yes.
Wah!
That was a kid, right?
Must be the kid.
This is a terrible place. You best run away while you can. I'm not too worried, kid. And if you remember what the old guy was saying in the bar or whatever, throw the fire at them, and then they freak out and lose their hammer. They're like, shit! And then they're like, easy to kill. They're ogans with the hammers, they're just goblins without it.
Surprise!
What?
Are you kidding me?
That's all I had to do was bash him in the head with the rock. You're gonna get put on ice, bird. Never mind.
Overkill 420.
Oh, hey.
You guys are light sleepers, unlike your friend down there.
Oh, wait a minute. This guy doesn't have a hammer. Fire.
Blah! It's on fire! Blah.
Oh, he's not dead. Come on, Marl, I was counting on you. I meant to do that. I saw him too, and I just kind of was like, I let it happen. Freelancer. Now he's dead. He's like, I started my life as a freelance journalist bird, and then I just became a freelance sword. Does that, that doesn't make any sense? Free sword, sell sword, that's the word I was looking for. So why are they called freelancers? Oh. Oh. You have to fight him, you woke him up. Oh, you can see his skin off my... Not fire world, damn it. Okay. Throwing rocks, do ya? He's like, yeah, sure do. Woke up the fucking Ogun. Here, have some lightning. Oh, he's... Wait, what? Oh, there we go. I didn't see the hammer. Three times. Well, it's a good thing I healed. How about some lightning? Sound of Marl's crossbow in my ear. It sounds like someone just like broke a small tiny glass object. I don't know why, that's just all I heard for a second. I feel like I'm missing something. Thought maybe... Nope. Guess I'm not. Just checking for secret chests and stuff. 300G. That fucking rainbow. What's going on here? What? Why do y'all guys need a bell? What? I got a little too click-happy there. Kill that bird. Never mind. Marl did it for you, Luca. If those mobs are combined, they'd make Freebird. I believe you can fall down. Yeah, I don't want to. I felt that pull from the waterfall and was like, nah, okay, I'm right, but I don't want to go down. Shut up, get lost. Shut up, get lost. Shut up, get lost. Shut up, get lost. Are you annoyed yet? Are you annoyed yet? I know you're gonna do something fucking... I knew it. Everybody chill! He really got iced, calling the phrase. Something like that. I don't know if that's the exact thing he said in the movie. Last Action Hero. Fire Whirl. Mountains are nice. This is the life. Mountains are nice. Man, you're nosy. Here, take this. I'm glad you responded. The other guy kept bugging, just attacked me on a ladder. Cool. Oh, now you're on the other side? Oh, you bastard. Oh, you're a real asshole. That's okay. You got yours coming. Burn that bird over there, though. Sounds like she's broke some glass over his head. Come here! You are just top tier asshole. That's okay. I don't even need anything to kill you. Well, goddammit, Crono. One time I would have loved for you to crit, and you don't. And he lives. Probably by like 2 or 3 HP.
Ah, he burns! Get it out!
Great, now I'm making everything sound like Arnold Schwarzenegger. Unusually loud. Man, fuck that freelancer though, making me fight all this shit. If assholes came in the form of liquor, that guy would have been top shelf. But at least I learned some cool shit. I'll learn, I swear, one of these days. Oh, okay. Sorry. Okay, I know it's coming up. Okay, everyone's good to go. I'm the wind, whoosh! Stop! What? Didn't do anything. Are you here for the Mass Moon? Is this the legendary sword? Thought so. Wait a second, okay. Not again. It's the third time this week! I'll tell you. You didn't even give me a chance to explain, but alright, fine. The fight you want? Ow. Wrong one. Man, please don't heal him. Antipode's weird, like, you wouldn't think it would because ice and fire hurt them separately, but sometimes it'll heal shit. Okay, there we go. Yes, that's our counterattack for magic. Oh shit. No, 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 Luca. Don't be confused. Know your role! Part, they are powerless. It's time for real. This time's for real, I mean. We mean business. With our powers combined... we make the very obvious... mass immune! Strong yellow creature. Shit. Heal up first, and gonna test fire on him first. Yeah, Crono. Try some antipode. Love this music. It's like, when this shit hits, you know it's for real. Don't confuse me. Wait, what is this? 2x damage? Hell yeah. Forgot about that. I didn't even see and learn that. Need to heal Crono. He's been kind of focusing him down since that fight started. Let's not take any chances and just do a mid-tonic for Crono. And antipode. Pain. Yes, indeed! Oh, no! Marl, get up! We really need you! Hey, Tonic, Marl! He was not kidding about pain. Sorry, burn. He's like, I've been alive for 500 years, and all I do is lift rocks all day in this cave. Fire. Burn. Feel a different kind of burn, not the one you like. Having this fucking double axe handle over here. Dude, fucking chill. Kill yourself, Mom. Storing tornado energy. Shit. I don't know if I'm supposed to attack him or not right now. Holy fuck. Fire. I know, Luca, you're just kind of at one task right now. Fuck! Aura Whirl! Oh, I got that off barely. Yes, we know. Yes, indeed. Come on. Marl, get that cure off! Who doesn't have enough mana here? Oh no, never mind. Fire Sword! I was thinking, I don't know what I was thinking. I thought it was still Marl for some reason. Yeah! They both do a fuck ton of damage. Fire or ice, doesn't really matter. I'm running out of MP. Just gonna do this shit again. Ending him would be real nice right now. Haha! Thank you! Shit, we didn't plan this far ahead. Got the broken mask. Broken? Went through all that shit for broken? Why, it's nothing more than a fucking spatula right now. Or something you use to scrape ice off your windshield in the wintertime. Whatever. We'll fix it, I guess. First things, where's the end? I want to recover. Hey, you don't have anything going on here. It's a hell of a lot cheaper here, too, than up north. That's not the house I'm looking for. It's the other guy's house. Here we go. Hey, you! I'm sorry, everyone. Some frog dropped this in a cafe. Oh, frog. You dropped it while you were getting drunk? You have only yourself to blame. I just can't fake it any longer. I know, here, I'm so ashamed. Here, please take this.
Scoundrel! I knew this was all a sham! You're grounded!
Listen to you, who was going around telling everyone you raised a hero, huh? I just wanted to live vicariously through you because I failed through my life. Well then, time to get out of here. What? Huh? Y'all be smoking something. Oh, whatever. Nothing new. Don't care. Well, the good news is I hope Frog won't be depressed anymore. Look what I got.
Oh my god, I thought I'd never see this again. Aye, then thou hast seen the lad, yet there's nary a thing I can stew against the Magus. The legendary Master Moon is required to fight mages.
Yeah, I know. I found it. I have nowhere. Oh, snap out of it. Please leave now. I wonder if there's something could be in here.
Broken sword. It's part of the Master Moon. Frog!
We need to talk. Melchior. Thank you. Jesus. It's been a rough week for all of us, Frog, but come on now. I just, like, brought you the other half of your broken-ass sword that you've been keeping in a pot or vase made of shit and hay or whatever it is you frogs make stuff out of.
Time for more time travel.
Oh, come on. I didn't mean, I'm sorry. I've walked past you guys so many times letting y'all play kickball with y'all's Rolly Rider. Whatever. Rest in peace. Do you not just see what I did to your friend? Death wish. Someone needs to teach you motherfucking monsters not to throw rocks. Got to say,
come think of me as your guide.
Whoa, fuck! You didn't tell us anything about Melchior or anything. All right, whatever. Is this Medina Village? Nope. Yes. You know how convenient the sword wasn't so effed up that it, you know, we can still read it says Melchior on it. Because if it didn't, I mean. How would they have known, like, who to take it to? Got something for you. The sword is the Massimune. Just how old are you? I'm here, aren't I? Luca definitely wants to hear it. She's about to shit herself. Yeah, what have you got? Nothing. First weaponsmith, make some new shit. Sorry, I curse a lot. I realize that now when I'm sitting here playing games. Okay, so we find out that the Massimune needs to be made. It's made out of Dreamstone. And, it was once used as money. What do you know? Do you know anything? Dreamstone? I've heard of it, of course. It's a prehistoric mineral. Might find it way back in the prehistoric era. Finally! That's what a guide's supposed to do. Well, this is our first ever foray into the past. Or prehistory. 65 million years, I might add. I mean, what if the warp had been over some lava or something? Oh, green and scaly. What are those? Crono No, they're kind of like really fucked up imps. Teenage Mutant Ninja imps, one might say. Oh, not Spin Cut.
Yeah.
Huh, you guys are throwing shit too. That puts you to sleep. So it could literally be shit. Yeah, kick Crono, wake him up. We're outnumbered. I'd say. Who is that woman? Well, so a mysterious blonde girl shows up and saves our ass. I dig it. Reptides, that's what they are. Please don't throw your shit at me either. Crono's being molested. Well, maybe. He could be willing. You strong, what name? Crono, huh? Good name. Me? Ayla. Me, Ayla. Ayla like strong people. So Ayla like Crono. Get away from her, Crono. She smells awful. I think she likes you. You strong too. Ayla respects strong people, men and women. That's a spirit. They've been cute. I don't know, Luca. Probably in prehistory? Or from way after the day after tomorrow. Yeah, well, let's go. So, we meet another friendly face? Damn. Killwalla. They're not Killwallas, they're Killwallas. They've committed many murders. Can I antipode all of these? Yes. Good. Oh, kill the Killwallas. Good experience. I'm actually gonna fight everything. Ayla's already at the village. Why you take forever? I thought you strong. Now we kill you. We kill you like Kiwala. And these are just called runners. And physical attacks just do not do shit. They're napalm. Burn your flesh off. Napalm. Well, that worked really well. And if I remember correctly, Reptites are weak against lightning. I just have not used any of Crono's lightning. Or lightning. He only has one thing at the moment. I do love the prehistory. Era. Well, the area in general, too. And yes, for the music. I can't help it. I love it. Like, I could just, like, study or do homework or something to this. Or as they say in our time, Jurassic beat. Huh! You wear odd skins. You want to see pretty red stone Chief has. Chief hut north of village. You want of reptites? I beat you up. Drink sweet water, grow strong with drink. Yeah. Congratulations, you drunk. Dragon piss. Is it wrong of me? I've been kind of waiting for the prehistoric area so I could do their voices like that. Hey, what's up? Good, Crono, come. Night soon and ready for party. Come, Crono. Oh, well, shit. I wanted to kind of look around a little bit more. Alright. Listen to all. New friends here. Strongman, Crono. Friends of Crono. Maro, Luca. Unga! Now, we dance! Hey. You outsiders, but Aleph can party. Why? What are these feelings I feel? Unga Bunga! Munga Meeple! Dance with wind people!
Oh my god.
Dance of mountain people. Do y'all all say something different? Oonga booga, moonga might, sing a dance all night! Okay, y'all eventually start repeating yourselves. Let me see a Jurassic rhythm. Oh no. Good music, we passed on many generations. Let me tell you, my friend, you have done a splendid job of that. Come on, Crono, let's party. No one's twisting your arm, Luca. Well, I've never really realized they like talk to each other if you give them time. Crono, sing, eat that. Yeah. I get it. What do you want me to do? Try special Jurassic pork soup. Good stuff. Aelophyte reptiles. Their leader, Azala. Very smart. All in Ayoka village fight. No fight. Go to Laruba village. Don't know where village is. Always hide. Azala went to destroy Ayoka and Laruba. But Ayla no lose. Only when Ayla dead give up. Enough. Me Crono day. Good day. Eat, party, sing, dance. Lobsters and whatnot. Luca, are you okay? You're kind of looking tipsy. Yum, Crono, you gotta try some poi. Spoon it up. Are you a man or mouse? Do it in one gulp. You've had enough, Luca. We're cutting you off. Well, this is prehistory. Fuck it. Doesn't matter. Come on, Crono, let's dance. Sure. LRXYB. Press A to stop. Also, A is my only off-limits. Oonga Boonga! Wait, I forgot what they said already. Oonga Boonga Meepa Dance with Wind Peepa. Everybody do the dinosaur. Okay, I'm done. Are you still pissed off? Yeah, you are. What you got to say? Look for Red Rock? Rare Red Rock, sign of power. Aayla's strongest in Ioka Village, so Aayla's rock. You want, you challenge Aayla. You win, then Aayla give to you. Challenge Aayla?
Yeah.
Bring plenty of soup. Party now, so eat. Crono and Aayla have soup race. I can get behind that. I like you, Aayla. We start now. Push A button much times. What do you know? How do you know about that? Me want Red Rock! Oonga Boonga! Enough, Crono! You win! I give you Rock! Crono, eat plenty. Eat last bowl for health. Okay, eat! If you eat too much, it's a little late now. It's far, far too late. What? Liar, I was a perfect lady last night. Why does my tummy hurt so? You say that. Oh shit. It's all fun and games and poi drinking until someone takes the damn gate key and we're stuck in 65 million BC. Sleep like me too, Aayla. Wake up. I'm starting to think there's more than soup in there. Well, what? Must be reptites. Crono, come with Aayla. We settle with reptites. Who else come? Sorry, Luca. You're out again. Someone village see. We go ask. Crono, come. Thunder stun all dinosaur. You know? I do know. And rain, rare monster appear. Okay, Fang and Horn. I do want that. Oh. Welcome, what you have. You have nothing, so no trade! Okay, don't have to yell. Shit. I guess I need to be interrogating people anyway. Reptate strong, chief, take this. Yeah, give me sweet water for my hangover. We knew one man who killed reptites very easy. His name was Torok. To go south. Forest maze. You know what? I hate forest mazes. Do you know why? Because forest maze instantly takes my mind back to Super Mario RPG. And let me tell you something, even though it's a little off subject from this game, I was lost for fucking ever in the forest maze when I was a kid. So, yeah. I don't like forest mazes. Even though this one's not really that bad. Kino, what you do? Say now! Ayla, Kino, take Crono's stuff. Why take? Kino like Ayla best, Ayla like Crono, but Kino not like... Or whatever he said. And he just got smacked. Ayla, mellow out. She doesn't know the word of mellow. Kino, you know why I punish... Ayla no like Kino. No, Ayla like Kino best. No more do bad stuff, okay? That wrong. It's nice to know, even in Prehistoria, that they have a moral, you know, disposition to do right things. And they're not, you know, lawless or anything. Get out of here, chump. Taking my shit. See what happens? What? Oh. Birds. 65 million years in the past, I'm still having to deal with asshole birds. Why'd you change color? I don't like that. Chill. What killed the dinosaurs? The Ice Age! It's so appropriate now, I'm sorry. I guess I should have waited for some reptiles, but whatever. Jesus Christ. Fuck ton of damage. It must be like a magic multiplier combined with the strength level of Crono. That's why it does so damn much. At least that's my theory on it. Oh no, serial kill wallas. You guys mind? I'm a little busy. Ayla too never gets a weapon. She always uses her fist through the entire game, so that's kind of nice. I don't really know who's gonna be my main party at the end game yet, but I don't really ever play with Ayla in my final composition, so I'm kind of thinking about how I'll go with her this time. But I don't know yet. Still a little too early for me to make that decision. I can tell you, most of the time I go with, obviously, Crono, and Marl, and Frog, or sometimes Luca. They kind of are 50-50, I switch them out. I do like Luca a lot, but, you know, I like all the characters, so it's really hard to pick. Wait. Lightning. That did shit. Well, he's not a reptile. I don't know what I'm thinking. Congratulations, the only mammal in Prehistoria. I found it, and I used lightning against it. Illa's like, Illa, no worry. Illa, smash. Illa, crit. Either way, good farming, because I want some of those items that one guy has. Oh shit, I missed that chest over there. And holy fuck, I know I've already said it, but look at the sprite work. Like, even like the grass and the sunlight and stuff. It's awesome, man. Gotta appreciate that. This is way back in Super Nintendo era. I mean, there's a reason like 16-bit and 8-bit games are still popular today as, you know, quote-unquote retro or whatever people want to go think of them as. It just like reminds me, and I know maybe not a lot of people have seen it, but the Cowboy Bebop movie. There was one scene where the guy, one of the bad guys or whatever, he was a hacker in the... And it takes place like in the so far in the future, you know, when we're living in space and we have warps and whatever, if you're not familiar with Cowboy Bebop is. And he was just like in the car with the antagonist of the story, and he was all like playing a handheld and what looked like, I don't know, like Bust a Move or Dig Dug or something. He's all like, 20th Century Games were the best, man. And granted, that's an exaggerated example, but I kind of feel that, like, that's the way it is now, you know? And it's only 2017. We haven't, well, we're getting more into space, but we don't have, sure as hell don't have, like, hyper warps to travel to other parts of the galaxy, and we're not colonized on other planets yet. Mars is looking pretty good. I have high hopes. I think space exploration is going to be a good thing for us, hopefully. Ow! Crono, smash! This ice sword into them. I do like you can move the minion around. That was always one of my more favorite things about the battle system. I just realized, I wonder if one of the reasons why I wanted to use Ayla for the rest of this playthrough is because I want to do her voice like that, because it's just a lot of fun. Give me Petal. Give me Fang. Yeah, because Ayla's hits don't depend on a weapon. Hers is just her outright strength. Oh, very sneaky. I didn't even see this chest at first. I'm very liberal with my shelters. Footsteps follow. Here's our first little venture into the Reptites domain in this world, or this era. Same world, kind of Pangea-y right now, because all the continents are one. Evil Weevil. Yeah, only really weak to magic, I think. don't know why everything in prehistory is hell-bent on murder.
Evil weevils kill Wallace.
You can't go into our shithole. Literal shithole. I mean, who knows what they're doing with those dirt piles? Excuse me. You like a really fat dragon megasaur. Okay.
The thunder and the lightning.
Defense power decreased when shocked. Shocked. You can't believe the news. Have you heard the good news? What good news? Lightning! What were you thinking guarding that? Oh shit. I did it again. I think that actually got me out of that fight though. Rock helm stronger than gold.
I ought to really just give you the berserker, come to think of it.
Oh, but it's worse than that. Oh, never mind. I am certainly not going to sacrifice control over you. Hey. Oh. I was like, why did all of his friends run away? Let's kill that first. Ice? Jesus! I'm shocked too.
Dead.
You're next. Now he's guarding an empty chest. What a maroon. I guess by erratic movements, they're trying to confuse me. Okay. I was gonna fight you anyway. I don't think you got away with anything. Oh. I learned my lesson last time. Don't throw mushrooms at me. Prehistoric shiitakes. Clicking on Ayla's so fast. She's even faster than Crono. Sorry, that face Ayla made was funny. Get out of here. I wonder if Ayla's like just totally like, you know, surprised at the fact that we're using magic and we can cure. Run away. No. I did not know they did that. But, yeah, she's not surprised at all. 5 times. Wow. Amazing. Oh, she does have a heal. Fuck! I thought Kiss was Charm. Or maybe that's just Charm. I don't know. Oh, God damn it! The monkey's back. Looks like you have a splitting headache. Oh, come on. Kill him. Chrono crit! No? Kill, kill, kill! Yeah. No running away this time. Okay, well, I'll just check out what's in here like I was going to originally. Okay. Take me back to the beginning. No, there was. Wait, did it? Oh my god, that sucks if it did. It did! Damn! Well, I know not to go that way. God. Oh, yeah. Forced fight. Relying very heavily on Chrono's MP in here. Which, that's fine, but... Normally it's Marl, just the one who's running out. I have to fight you too, right? You know you're gonna have a shocking time. Hardly a mega sore, maybe like a super sore. Shit. Get away! It's like, nope, you gotta fight this guy too. Drill kick. Sweet. This place is just a huge boon to my characters. Oh no. I'm sure there's a save point coming up. Now that I know to not go that other way. Not go in that room. The trick room. Do it.
I love it. Saw that. Let's do lightning. You. Hey, let's smash. Oh crap. Two click happy again. Nice crit though, Marl. Bastard. Oh, okay. You are a danger and must be purged. Shit! Too clicky and then misclicky. Well, might as well just kill him now. Recovered from shock, only to get frozen to death. What's going on in here?
Could those apes have made something this advanced? Azela!
Oh, that's Azela, huh?
Ah, the apes have arrived. Hmm, you're nothing like Ayla. Tell me what this is, at once!
Tell Azela about the key? Sure.
You didn't believe me anyway.
Come, Isabel.
Why does everything look like it's just been lifting weights its all its life?
But not enough for me to cure yet. Stand by, Marl. Yep, that's what I thought. He does do that, it's the downside, but you almost have to, like... You have to hit him with lightning, otherwise you can't really do anything to him. He just is strong. Oh. Run me over. Lightning. Let's do... Aura. Tomorrow. You have some amazing balance to be able to stand on the sword while that goes on. Katana, even. It's not even a broadsword. Oh, shit. I got too carried away. Now it's not gonna do near as much damage. Ooh! Not even close. Was that Crono? No. Crono, you need this the most. Kiss. Carl. Hey, Ayla does not discriminate.
Lightning! The thunder and the lightning!
Oh, y'all don't get a double technique. It's okay, I want you to cure Ayla. I got something for you. Spin cut. Time to do this before he does. Yeah. See how much damage this does. Holy crap. It does more than Drill Kick. Marl, kiss her. Don't get any ideas, Marl. God, you are fast, Ayla. Like, your ATD is just crazy. Right in the back of the head. You know that's the soft part. He's a Triceratops for crying out loud. Never turn your back to a cave woman.
The apes beat Nisbell. Give things back to Crono, now! But remember, we reptiles will rule the world. Your days are numbered.
I don't know, kind of just chucked it.
I fight anytime as Ayla. Ayla no lose.
She threw up.
You leave Crono? No fun for Ayla.
Did you really, Luca? Yeah, whatever, chump.
Come again, Crono. Eat. Party, eat, dance. Fight, fun.
You're alright, Ayla. You're alright in my book. Oh. Damn, can I back out of this? Was it this? Petal and Fang? Yeah, well, I'll take it. It's not what I was after, though. No, hang on. What was it? No, not you! Mr. I live in the past, but sell tonics for some reason. Yeah, you. Sage bows, petal and horn. Fang and horn. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Fang. Horn. Yes. Because I already forgot.
The
Bobby Vest, Fang and Feather. Yeah, Fang and Feather. Let's get some of those. Oh, three of each. Oh, I'm an idiot. I didn't even see that. That's cool. I got what I wanted anyway. I didn't get your weapon. That kind of sucks. I got yours. Okay, let's get out of here then. I keep hearing a noise. I had to figure out what it was for a second. Oh, I already got the Dreamstone. That's right. That's what we came here for. Ha ha. Bum 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 bum. Kill Wallace. Like dead Wallas. Get out of here, dinosaur. Back at the end of time, and I think this is where I'm gonna stop for now. I might do some more later. I'm kind of in the mood to play it. I mean, obviously, but Maskmune, yeah. But before we go and fix the Maskmune, we'll do that next time. And for right now, we'll quit. So I don't know. It was a good stopping point. We just did all the prehistoric stuff. So until next time, then.